All right, and now, making his official welcome to the stream, Mr. Tommy Todd, Improv Kingdom, Blue Barracudas, Crag, the list goes on and on of a bunch of troops that barely perform anymore. How the hell have you been, Tommy?
I am super duper. And
I think you perform with everybody in town in some sort of named group.
It's a very strong possibility.
Because I know I've been with you in Lumberjacks.
Yeah. I think Tommy might be the most performed Vegas improv player.
I'm a little bit of an improv slut. Yep.
A little bit of an improv slut. Yep. Well, that's okay. We're not going to slut shame you here. We're not going to prov shame you for this.
And
we're all equals on this stream.
Now, I have no idea what you're going to play because you blacked it out on my schedule.
Yes. Now Tommy and I have done some stuff together, most notably, because it was a huge success, was a little podcast called Songs of the Dustland.
Oh, man.
Let me see it in the chat. No response. So,
we got 8 minutes till they catch up to us.
But in that, I think they're pretty on.
Oh, it's pretty close?
I think they're pretty on now. During that run, Tommy played a character, a Pacto Creator, basically a big, lovable brute.
Are you going to let me play as a gorilla and smash things?
No.
Oh.
Instead, we're going to get in touch with that softer side of you.
Oh, okay.
Because, congratulations, Tommy, you get to be here for one of our donation incentives.
Hey!
Oh, there's cheese.
Oh, no way.
So, Tommy, we're going to set up the next incentive for the next segment of our show featuring the one and only Tommy Todd.
I'm excited. Woo! Yeah.
I get it. Barbecutie.
Barbecute. Yeah. First and foremost, I would like to thank my coworker, Athena. The same Athena who actually is the developer of Drunk Quest, for those who might know that game.
I'm aware of it. I haven't played it yet.
She came up with the name for that feature. And I was sold immediately on it. I have a love. So, yes, congratulations, Tommy. You are going to play our sugar and spice barbecue block.
Excellent.
Now, the idea behind the sugar and spice barbecue block is, you know, games are made for all sorts of people. But a lot of times there are games that kind of get maligned. They kind of get pushed off to the side, not taken seriously, because they're made for like a younger, more feminine audience and everything, okay? Here's the thing. Happy Hour, we don't buy that bullshit. You know? We believe that all games are for everybody.
Please tell me you've got, like, the Mary, Kate, and Ashley collection.
We're getting close.
Oh, man.
We're
okay.
Close we're close to that. So we're gonna play a collection of games that really focus on that facet of gaming. All right? And we're going to start off with a... It's a pretty well-known game back on the Sega Genesis, as a matter of fact.
All right.
The first thing that I'm going to do is check the configuration. Because this has been broken every time we've tried to do a Genesis game on the stream.
Yep.
Oh.
Stupid
good
gen.
Food, Misty, by the way. Excellent.
Should have done a SNES emulator system.
What is it? Huh?
Should have done some SNES emulators.
Oh, hey. So
we only had one SNES game come in.
A couple of them were cross-platform that we really listed.
None of these are working. God damn, do I love this thing.
He's being sarcastic. He doesn't love it at all.
Okay.
I think so. I think it's Diet Thunder.
That's Dr. Thunder.
Okay. I'm just going to get all these controllers.
I'm a doctor in Thunder.
Here's the white one. I said it really close to the microphone. I'm sorry, everyone.
Oh, my God.
So, Tommy. What else is new?
Stall.
How about the Royals? Want to talk about the Royals?
Don't bring sports.
Oh, man.
Sports.
Oh, man, how about the Royals, huh?
Well, tonight was pretty disappointing.
Oh, I didn't get to see
two and two, huh?
2-2.
Going back to, we're going back, no.
They're
going to
be going back to Kansas City, at least for one game.
Okay. Is it 1-1-1? 2-2-1-1-1?
Wait, what?
Two games home, two games away, one home, one away, one home?
No. It's 2-3-2.
2-3-2. Oh, okay. So you got one more in San Francisco.
Yep.
Yeah, sure.
And, man, it's exciting. Like, it's tough. I grew up not really caring too much about baseball because the Royals are, or have been, terrible for 29 years. They haven't even made the playoffs. Oh, thank God. Crystal's ponytail.
So this is Crystal's ponytail.
Is this based on anything, or is this?
Hell no.
This is a shitty game.
Let's not pass judgment on it just quite yet.
I'm passing judgment.
I think they misspelled tail. Wait a second.
Oh wait, it's.
I get it now.
It's a homophone.
Is this story that we're seeing right now?
You can call it story.
I think the other ponies got kidnapped.
All the ponies all got vaporized.
Time for you to rescue them as the only living pony. In a happy world.
Alright. So. Yeah, so that wasn't actually the game started.
Okay.
Alright, first things first, we need to change your pony colors. So, go down to change pony colors.
Alright. Oh, nice.
And Tommy, I want you to take as much time as you need to make this the pony for you.
Own this pony.
This is probably one of the most important decisions I've had to face. I'm gonna go.
I think the next color is the most important.
I think this is it. I think I want to be a lemon lime pony.
Okay.
This you're.
Oh wait.
Yeah. Oh, there's only two colors.
Yeah. Keep this train of romance.
No, never mind. I guess I'll look. Okay. Oh, that's kind of pretty.
That's looking all right too.
That looks like your kind of pony, Tommy.
All right.
The pony looks so sad. Like, please don't change my coat.
Yeah.
Yeah, because this is a fresh coat of paint every time we're doing this.
Ow, it hurts.
the oxygen in her cells can't get in.
Exactly. It's actually a tattoo, and it takes many, many hours.
All right. I think that's a pretty ugly combination.
All right. I like it.
Puke yellow. Lemon yellow, saffron. Oh,
look at that. You look like a real horse.
Yeah.
All right, press start. Let's make this happen.
I moved it to hard difficulty, by the way.
Okay.
So you know.
Okay.
I mean, no reason to make this too sugar and spice.
And
my phone.
Into the cave.
All right. So here's the way that this game works. Okay, you figured it out.
Oh.
That's it?
So X and A will winny. But X and A are also interact with the environment. Okay?
Okay.
So this game is about interacting with things. So anything that looks like it might do something.
Like winny, that spider?
Like that spider, for instance. If you winny in front of that guy, he might react. He might say something to you.
Oh, it doesn't attack you. That's good.
Or he might not do anything. And then Lee will jump.
The animation on this is quite strange.
It certainly is animated.
Whoa. Gravity takes a day off. All these games, gravity just...
You're really focused on this gravity thing today.
Yeah.
It feels like I'm watching, like, King's Quest, trying to be smooth.
So, this is hard difficulty.
Yes.
Oh!
That's why it's so hard, buddy.
You need three keys.
You need three keys for that chest. You only have two.
You just want that guy to keep popping up.
Oh, he made you lose your horseshoes.
Oh, man.
Why is it... What?
Are you not throwing horseshoes?
Just go. Just keep going. Keep going, pony boy.
You need 15 to get in there.
Should have lost the horse.
It's telling you to go that way.
It looks like how I feel like inside.
Yeah, lets me go in anyway. Oh.
What? What a dick. All right, let's do this. Get out of this cave.
Go to the barn. To the barn.
To the barn.
There we go.
This looks a lot more calm.
So what hurts you? Water hurts you?
Anything that doesn't sparkle and shine.
Hey, Moo
Cow. Yeah!
You made a cow moo.
That's not a cow mooing. That is the sound of the apocalypse.
Skip you? Don't touch the.
I like how to.
That guy's got nothing for you, apparently.
Apple? Apple fell.
I wouldn't try it. Oh.
What?
Can you pick that up?
Yeah.
Lollipop.
Got a lollipop out of that apple.
What the fuck?
What did that do? So is random plumbing.
Oh, yeah. Look at all those keys.
Keys for days.
Oh, my God.
Seizure inducing. Look at the size of those tulips.
Ooh.
Whatever the hell that is.
Hey, Mr. Scarecrow.
Oh! You're a murderer!
Oh. Deadly tumbleweeds.
Get out of there!
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know how that one touched you.
Hitbox.
I'm out of here.
Go!
Oh, you idiot!
Fucking hard fight.
A man.
Try again.
Jeez.
Well, I have the guy's info.
Talk about hard difficulty.
It's really unforgiving. Oh, you lost somebody in water.
Dang it.
Make that cow move.
No, let's get on with this.
Yeah, he doesn't actually give you anything.
Hey, Bill, see that you're in the chat. Thanks for tuning in, buddy.
Hey, Bill.
And I know that the stream is better because he just left the message, pervert pumpkin.
Nice. So glad it's finally working after everyone's gone to sleep on the East Coast.
I'm telling you, man. Dota.
No, I think Mark nailed it. I think it was everybody else streaming just normally.
I'm saying maybe it's fucking... Because everyone does Twitch. Gotta get that hitbox territory, buddy. No one's on hitbox.
You've been on hitbox.
Yeah. I think it's pretty mad at how much.
More stuff?
Sweet. This is a.
Yes, Tommy.
It's a like.
Just run, run,
just
run,
go,
run,
just
run.
Go, just go.
It's a really kind of engrossing game. Like, I can see myself playing this for a long time. And this was a game. Was this the Sega Genesis game?
Yeah, this is the Genesis.
Okay. You said it was well known.
No, I might have been lying about that part.
Nope, can't eat cabbage. You can't eat carrots.
Yeah, carrots.
Not sure what that did. Sound went away. I think I have a puzzle to solve. Why don't you open that box?
It's not allowing me to move.
Oh, Simon says, use
yellow, pink, red, pink, red. So go over to the yellow one. And Winnie.
I'm gonna try.
Yeah.
Yellow.
Pink. Oh, you hit the gold one.
There's like no. It's so hard to control your jumping at all. Yellow, pink, red, pink.
Yeah.
And pink again. And then red again.
You just shat.
Yeah!
Shat keys.
You got that key back, too.
Hell yeah. What about...
Bill Brandy wants to... Oh.
Bill Brandy wants...
Hey, buddy. You want to go get that for me?
Oh, yeah. I get it.
Use that carrot.
So the lollipop we could still use, I guess.
Let it go. Okay.
No, he's doing this game.
These are, man, it's just tough because the controls are really, really not responsive.
Yeah.
What?
Brandy, Bill wants you to say hello.
Who?
Bill.
Hey, Bill.
How many times do you have to ask who it is? Why do you have to roll up every time?
Yeah.
Yeah, we did.
Whoa. Acid. Oh, kicking in.
I think you just warped. I think those signs work as warp points.
Is Bill still there?
No. Like warps like Mario Brothers? Did I just figure out the way to get to the end of the game?
I think so. This is... Though I think you should be at a creepy castle for the end of the game.
I'll use one of my 11 keys. Booyah.
So you, for 11 keys, you get 4 horseshoes and another key.
3 keys.
If 3 keys, you get 1 more key. There's a cat. Get the cat.
Squirrel.
Get squirrel.
The squirrel gave me an apple.
Squirrel?
Not a key, though. Oh, you got another squirrel.
Nice.
Is it really going to make me do this like 30 times?
Yep.
I don't think you have to do this. Just move on.
No, you want the apple, buddy.
I don't think the lollipops actually do anything.
Yeah, I'm going to move on. Ooh.
Hey, lady.
You got to do that. There's a thing right there. That yellow orange thing.
I think you need to find that item.
Oh shoot. Hidden lollipop. not yet.
See, I'm gonna have to go get those freaking apples.
Jesus.
No, but you're getting lollipops, not horseshoes.
The lollipops aren't showing up anywhere either. Oh, there's a horseshoe.
Ah! All
right, one more.
Yep.
Tommy is right.
Hey, I'm a gamer.
get shit on.
You got something to say, buddy?
Hey, buddy.
You want a lollipop?
Okay, pervert tree as well. Put that in the lexicon.
Hello, sexy pink horse.
Was this guy doing anything or just fucking getting around?
Can you talk to him again?
Stop flouting around in front of him. It's creepy.
He gave him a heart attack, so he's just frozen like that.
Oh, God. Bring it again.
Yeah. Nope.
Squirrel don't want shit to do with you.
Maybe you have to blow the house down.
Maybe you have to eat it.
There's this thing right behind me.
Is he stuck? Or can he warp with that thing?
I think neighing every 2 seconds. Are you?
Look at him prance.
You wake him up. Wait, hey, someone is there now. Oh, no.
There must have been something there before.
I'm scared of all of this.
I think you're stuck here.
I'm gonna wake this guy back up.
Nope.
He's going back to sleep, guys.
You just You're just stuck in this hell. Forever hell.
Oh, man. You know what I really, like, my favorite part about games is when they have no solutions and leave you.
Did you not buy the strategy guide?
I'm
just going to seppuku.
The Prima strategy guide for this game is it's pretty insane. It's about 75 pages long.
Wait, maybe you'll get something now. Can you reopen that up? Oh, fucking not him again.
I opened it before. I'm going to try...
Well, you only need 15, right?
Oh, there you go. Just go to the end. Just go to the end.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah, you're at 15 now.
I'm gonna
you
get
don't
two.
Need to eat apples.
Oh, my
I'm
God.
Just going to get the key. I'm not going to do the apples. Maybe one apple.
So the game that just lets you keep...
Lollipops make me poop flowers.
Isn't that always the one?
Stop!
It's there! I can't! It's gonna go to waste!
You have Frankie Marshall levels of OCD
about
this stuff.
Yeah, she's trying to kill every enemy in Castlevania.
Yeah, take it all.
She's jerking out on horseshoes here. Oh my God, that's creepy.
Good job.
Eat the butterfly.
That's... Isn't that kind of...
Jesus Christ!
Flow like a butterfly.
That's kind of advanced for the time, like to have a voice say good job. Right?
Not really.
What is this, Genesis?
This is Genesis, yeah.
Oh no, that's not...
Yeah.
Sega Genocide.
Games on the NES we're doing voice samples, so...
Just let me...
Jump over it!
Jesus. Wow. I'm taking Max's spot.
You may choose to turn off that other mic.
Oh, man.
You made it to the shake bridge.
Oh, but now Brandy's sitting there, so I gotta turn the mic back up.
Yeah, do it. No, you can sit. Yeah, you're fine. You're here.
No, you're fine. No, it's just that if nobody's in those chairs, I just turn that
get
mic
the bolt, get the bolt, get the bolt.
But now you turn it up, that's a contingency in case you decide to start saying something, I don't know, maybe offensive about, like, horse genocide, or... Yeah, or enlightening. Definitely or enlightening. That's definitely the other possibility.
And I think Bill is the only one drunk, except for maybe those little horseshoes.
Oh my Jesus.
Okay, that's enough of this game.
Wait, the frog's gonna give me. Oh shoot. No? Okay, yeah, it's an apple.
That's probably
the pervert frog. Jesus.
Everything in this game is pervert.
Wait, go back because there was one thing that was shining and you didn't get it.
We have two more games in
on
this
boat.
Block to get
on
through.
On the boat. You go through the boat. There's like a fucking.
Cool.
Candy, that thing.
Oh, yeah,
it hurts
yeah,
me.
Yeah, yeah.
It hurts you?
No, you're...
Yep. Or, what? No?
Hurts you? That is what you needed to get going. What the fuck is that? The owl does something.
Yeah, it's glowing.
You gonna say who?
I think you need to be out of the boat and up against that wall to do that.
And I'll give you a...
You guys ever see The Last Unicorn?
No.
No one's ever seen The Last Unicorn. I've never seen The First Unicorn.
So there's other games?
There are other games! Let's move on!
And it's a sequel. Pretty Pony 2. What was the name of that?
That was Crystal's Ponytail. Available exclusively.
T-A-L-E, I bet.
You're a smart guy. You're a smart, clever guy.
Was it in Legend, where like the last unicorn was the last unicorn?
Huh?
The movie Legend? Anybody? No?
The movie Legend? I know all about the movie Legend. If we're going to talk about Legend, I'll sit on this goddamn couch for the rest of the stream and talk about Legend.
Well, no, isn't the, like the last unicorn one of the...
There's the last two unicorns.
The last two, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I need to grab something real quick.
So, Tommy, how about the Royals?
Yeah, not, sir?
I'm
having
it.
All right, let's go.
doing really well until tonight.
How'd they do? Well, what was the score tonight?
God, it was like 11-4.
Oh, really?
Because
San Francisco doesn't really have sluggers anymore. It's all small ball?
Right. They had one inning where Brandon Finnegan, who is...
He's like a rookie?
He's brand new. He's the first player to ever play in the College World Series and the World World Series.
Oh, really? That's never happened before?
Yeah.
Wow.
All right.
Must be a different game.
But he gave up 5 runs, so...
Oh, pitcher.
Yeah.
Got it. We're going to keep this going.
Hey! Oh!
Oh, sweet. Yeah.
You lost horribly.
That's usually what my profile does.
Well, I have
some pirate booty game.
Trans gaming.
All right, so the first thing you notice about this game, Tommy, is that like 80 different companies worked on it.
Including Disney.
But it's also a Disney game.
Is it the one we played? It's not the one we played.
No, it's not the one we played. This is Disney Princess My Fairy Tale Adventure.
Is this like intellectual property? Like you get to see all of the actual Disney princesses, or is it a new one?
I think it's better. I think you get to create your own princess and talk to the other princesses.
Buddy, you are the luckiest boy in the world.
Are you loading a game?
Yeah.
Well, you got one pre-save.
Yeah, I had to play this fucking game. All right.
You are your own princess. You can customize your room.
So, hey guys, check the volume for just a second, please. Thank you. All right. You can use the arrow keys to move around. You can also use N to shoot magic. I'm sorry, that's to twirl magic.
Okay.
M will shoot magic. I think it's M.
Yep. Very short range, though.
All right. So now you need to pick which of the favorite Disney princesses to go visit.
Oh man!
And that'll open the chest in front of the room, I think.
I just want to loot first.
Yeah, let's get up to 40.
Tommy, you're so beautiful.
I know. I gotta go with Belle.
All right. So it's Spacebar.
Spacebar.
I want to see if I can break into.
No,
because you need to go into their realms to get their power gems that'll open the chests.
I get to meet Belle?
Maybe.
Get in there, buddy.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Are you new here?
Yes.
Actually, I am. Well, welcome to our little town. I was just reading the most wonderful story.
Reading? You're a girl.
You're also French. Is there some sort of thing creating noises in places?
Yeah, sort of.
Oh, it's imps.
Yeah, so imps are kind of coming around and screwing stuff up.
Can you die? No one else see the imps?
Does this look...
It looks like no one sees imps.
I think they see them, I just don't think they react to them.
That's weird.
You know, I really wish that Disney would put out a game where it's similar to this, only you know what the Disney adventure is going to be, so you just take, like, Belle never goes to meet the Beast, because I went to meet the Beast.
Oh, you took Belle's spot?
Yeah.
It's kind of Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, if you want to get more specific, it's like the Genesis game that you and I played.
Oh.
That's actually playing as Belle.
No, but then it becomes like really cathartic and sad because you see Belle, like she ends up marrying Gaston and like having
dirty
kids.
Oh, I see. So, okay. So Belle still exists.
Yes.
It's just that it doesn't become her story.
Yeah, it's like, I want this to be my story now.
No, right now you just gotta change the colors of trees. Six trees. Alright, this one's orange.
From brown to more brown.
Like a yellow brown to an orange brown.
Hello, kids.
So I guess you can open these once you finish the stories of other princesses. Is that right?
I think you're picking up on it, Max.
Can you destroy the books?
I don't think there's a whole lot in the way of destructibility.
I want a fully interactive, destructible environment. Get that diamond. There's a tree. There's a tree.
Oh.
And twirl, Tommy, twirl. That's true. There you go. You want to make it more fall.
Two more trees.
I wonder where they could be. There's one.
There's a tree.
Next to the chef.
Whoa! She scared the shit out of him.
Sorry, baker. I think it's more specific.
He is standing in front of a pie sign.
She's a witch!
The chef to chef.
We must burn the witch!
And then cook her with a orange sauce.
Wrong.
Cream fraiche.
Cream fraiche. Fraiche.
Fraiche.
Cream fraiche.
Cream fraicheur.
Well, I'm off to continue my marketing. And later,
really, that was your big complaint, Belle?
These trees aren't fall-y enough. It's not... It's supposed to be autumn, and they're not like autumn yet.
Oh, I'll use my magical abilities
to visit the baker. Sacre Bleu, you scared the piss out of me with that tree. Well, he's coming on. We are saying goodbye to Seth and Jamie.
Bye.
Thank you guys for coming on.
So French.
He did lead with Sacre Bleu.
Something keeps destroying my past, please.
Watch the desserts carefully, then use the cursor to select where the imp is hiding.
Ooh.
Sounds like not going to be difficult. It's in that pie.
Oh, man.
Oh, we got a little three-card money.
That's the whole thing!
Bake a pie, motherfucker. Bake a pie. That has a fish in it. That's not a good pie.
It's an imp.
Oh, an imp.
It's in that pie.
Tommy.
Middle.
Nice.
He cheated.
Boom!
He has a game shark in, ladies and gentlemen.
It's a game imp. I turned away. I don't know which one it is now.
Left.
Did it start moving?
It did. Okay. It gave him exactly 2 seconds to figure it out. See ya.
Now we're losing Brandy.
Now we're saying bye to Brandy. Say bye, Brandy.
We're losing people left and
bye,
right.
Brandy.
That's officially goodbye in Madhouse now. That's everybody.
Yeah. That's officially the end. Yeah, Madhouse has left the building.
Madhouse is breaking up? Is Madhouse breaking up?
Well, this house is a little less mad. It's been a long day.
No,
see
you
gotta, Brandy.
You gotta follow the magic. Follow the magic. I'm starting to lose my voice.
Yeah, I'm starting to feel it too.
Man, 5 a.m. is gonna suck.
Well, let's just keep building that up in our brains, why don't we?
Yeah, 5 a.m. is gonna suck.
You've gotta help me hide a body.
Let's say 5 a.m. 5 a.m. 5 a.m. 5 a.m. 5 a.m. 5 a.m.
Okay.
Oh god.
Get him!
It's homing magic. To make it so easy.
This game is impossible to fail.
But you're in the sticky stuff.
I don't think there actually is a lose state in this game at all.
Doesn't look like it.
They don't attack you.
Just a bear comes out and eviscerates you.
It is Disney movie.
Got all this. Yeah. Got to clean up all this imp jizz. Again, this is actually kind of a fun game. Is this on, what is this for, a platform, or is this
on Steam? This is on Steam.
Okay.
Yeah.
And it looks like it.
Sure does.
After that, I thought I might go for a walk in the woods. If you haven't visited the woods yet, You really should. I know you did, Joel. Goodbye.
Bye.
Awesome man by the bridge.
He can be in the chat if he wants. He can make fun of our jokes in real time.
You hear that, Shay?
But I just have two.
No.
Yes, Bill, I can read this in real time.
We just have a trouble looking at it because we're playing a game.
Yeah, I'm kind of glancing over at the chat when I get a chance to.
Kind of need a full-time person on the chat just to, if we had a lot of people in there.
Yeah, if we had more viewers.
How many do we have? Two?
Two now. Yes.
Two now.
Uh-huh.
I think they're imps.
Probably imps.
Use the magic wand to turn imps back into sprites.
Boo yeah. Boo yeah.
Oh, that was quick.
Woo!
Hi, Shay. I'm not sure what you're doing, but the woods feel at peace again.
I came to fuck shit up!
I believe the bookseller could use your assistance as well.
Let me guess, he's got imps.
However, I do know that your shop has been a bit untidy lately.
Oh, I'd be happy to help the bookseller. I'll go to your own shop right away.
The bookseller needs your help in his shop.
So, be honest, Anthony, how much time did you spend actually creating this princess? With the right mix of Ariel...
Oh, creating the princess itself?
Yeah.
Well, the redhead thing was kind of an instant no word. What the hell is wrong with you people?
It's all worse. You got slippery fingers.
Just like, no, this wasn't me this time.
You said you loved me, mademoiselle.
I'm not taking the fall.
So French.
But I may be in the
song. Oh, I'm getting a headache.
Catch the book.
Oh, cool. Now we're playing Breakout.
Slow.
Dropping the metal.
How will you ever beat this?
Maybe I'll get it. Oh yeah, it is. It gets slower the more books you get.
Oh, okay. At least that happened.
I feel like I'm supposed to be dropping them off, but I don't.
Guardian the almond milk.
Heather's doing her best impersonation of the log lady from Twin Peaks.
Oh, you gotta turn your books in.
How do you do it?
She's the almond milk lady now.
Oh, that's really nice of the imp. He's actually waiting for me to turn my books in.
try the red ones on the other side.
Got
colors.
It.
Hey, Shay Kim's brother. I'm not sure I know who you are, but welcome to the stream.
What?
Is that what his login is?
His login is Shay Kim's brother.
I'm the only one that knows who you are, Shay.
Who's Kim?
She's that girl. Like,
and
she's
okay. Oh,
yeah.
Hooray!
That is so much better. Everything has settled.
Great French accent.
I paid money for this game. Every game that has been on the stream, with the exception of the things we're emulating, I have paid for with real life money.
Oh, the Indie Live demos.
Well, those are demos, so those don't really count.
Okay.
Every game has been a full game. I have gone out and bought.
But now you can play this whenever you want.
Lucky me!
Is there a, can we do like a co-op mode? If I get this game, can we play it together?
Do competitive online multiplayer?
Yeah.
Do a team deathmatch?
Mm-hmm.
You can't lose.
It's a team win match. The game counts down 3, 2, 1, and it goes, you win!
Click the mouse button to use your magic.
Uh-oh. Oh, can I use the mouse?
Oh!
Mouse magic.
This game just got 200% more complicated.
He's always had the option to use the mouse, just
Are maybe, you shooting them?
Yeah.
That's kind of violent for a decent kid.
You're converting them with
magic. It's magic, Chip.
No.
like JFK.
I have moved the mouse.
Yes! Obviously, that's what this game is going for. Recreating the tragedy of the JFK assassination.
How many holes do those kids now have in their head? How many shots were fired?
I don't know, Anthony, you didn't notice.
I think she, you know, there is a book depository right next to her.
So many grassy knolls and friends.
But I don't know if you noticed, but Tommy didn't have to move his cursor.
It just flew right into my
bullseye. That's great. Just great gameplay.
Because that wand is a mouse. You can move it around if you want.
Shay, currently we have Tommy Todd playing. He is the lead man on our Sugar and Spice Barbecue.
Barbecue.
It's
gonna get warm.
Barbecue like the cutifier?
Like
the cutifier. Warm almond milk.
Chicken with the cutifier.
It doesn't spoil like regular
milk. It does. Even the overexposed skin?
It's either Belle or Nala. Look it up a bit more. Your fuck me eyes.
With the tits out.
Man, I want to fuck that lion.
Alright, so.
Mark's no longer wearing shitty pants.
That's why I wanted to know. I shit so much it crawled up my shirt and into my socks, so I had to change it.
Like a baby.
And I'm gonna say, don't walk.
I think you're back
here.
To normal mode.
I think it am. Just hit M. Don't move, just keep hitting it.
What's that?
Oh, we missed.
You're not close enough.
Get no, that screwdriver!
He has a secret word at home. So at least give me a warning.
Fill that toolbox.
Here's the... So the terrible thing about the story is they never give a reason why... Like, Belle never says why she can't.
She doesn't have a magic wand.
Belle, yeah, Belle doesn't have magic.
This is the magic princess tale.
So Belle knows that I'm magic?
More pirouettes, please.
You have a wand that shoots magic out of it. It's not like you're really keeping a secret.
Old school corkscrew. Always need that.
Yeah, but they can't see... She can't see the magical imps, right?
We don't know that. I think we assume that.
Yeah.
Go get whatever that is. Can opener?
Yeah, keep the can opener in the toolbox.
Pap is an alky. He needs his bottle opener.
Belle too good to do this herself?
We just discussed this!
There will be no ill speak of Belle! She is perfect.
That's
why she's perfect.
That's one of Chip's 127 perfect women qualities.
Yep.
Again? Man.
Turning imps back into sprites.
Oh, they put a Devil May Cry gate up in front of you.
Cut a giant spider.
Gotta beat all the enemies.
You know, this game would be better if it was Devil May Cry.
Yeah.
That's a callback earlier.
No one's gonna know that callback.
Nope, no one.
All screwed up.
Mark would have gotten it if you heard
it. What was the callback? Say it loudly so everyone can hear.
This game would be better if it was Devil May Cry.
Yeah, it would be.
The stream was working at my place earlier.
The stream seems to be working okay now.
Yeah, since
Shay
has like,
the stream. Is it fake and broken?
Yeah. Well, I told him, like, anybody's streaming.
Like, hey!
Still bringing a real touch of class to this whole event.
You wanted it, so
yeah,
I think I'm
calling
you.
Earlier
today, I was getting a dick to be here.
Well, I was doing it on my phone, and it was like, hey, so we're like four games behind.
Yeah. Like, I tried it on my phone, I tried it on my desktop, then I tried it on my iPad, and I was like, just fuck it, I'll come back later.
No.
It would be my pleasure to give you the pleasure.
The porn was coming through
was so
like
hot.
Gangbusters.
We should get to the next game.
Yeah. He's actually going faster than I wanted.
Well done, Tommy.
Good timing. I didn't know he was going to be
Yeah, look at all those fireworks.
Oh, and it's all like,
magic fireworks.
Man.
Disney fireworks. Go back to the
room.
Now you can decorate your room.
Alright, we're not gonna do this. We're not gonna do this.
Wait, there's so much I can do.
No, we gotta move on. Tommy, if you wanna play more of this game, you can go on to Steam. It is Disney Princess My Fairy Tale Adventure.
No, I'll just come over here and play it with you.
Okay, that works too. Let's move on to the last game in our barbecue block here.
So many cum shots.
Oh, if I could have just timed that.
That was amazing.
Disney princess.
The game ends. So many cum shots. You missed it when Dave was playing and we just went, cocks. That's it.
Yeah, Dave did just scream cock for no reason.
Cocks. Canadians.
Canucks.
He's not Canadian.
Oh, man. Fibbergen.
He's a mainlander.
Wow. He's a mainlander.
How would you say that?
America?
Is he from Maine? Is that
he's
what
from
you
Maine.
Mean?
Okay.
Or he only lands.
Also, he's a New Englander.
Okay. Maine is Maine.
Stays mainly on the Maine.
Yeah.
That's how that goes.
Oh, is that the last one?
All right.
The last one?
We got one more game.
Oh, my God.
It is pretty much My Pretty Lady. That's what that movie's called, right?
My Pretty Lady.
The rain in Spain is a drain on your
main
butthole. Yep.
Hey, Chip. Anthony really loves it when you say, eat the poo-poo.
Eat the poo-poo. Eat the poo-poo. Eat the poo-poo.
They suck out the poo-poo, and then they eat the poo-poo.
Yeah! Poo-poo. And the anus! Like the ice cream!
Holy shit, it's Barbie!
Treehouse party!
Oh, yeah!
When I said Anthony, I meant me. I love it when the people say that.
Eat the poo-poo. Alright. So, a little background on this. I thought this game had multiplayer. Turns out it does not.
Oh, so it's like Playboy Mansion.
I went through and played the entirety of this game to unlock everything, and multiplayer is not one of them. So we're starting from scratch. Just fuck it. So first thing first, Tommy, I'm going to bring you over here to the wardrobe. I want you to design your Barbie.
Oh, okay.
How long it took to beat this whole game?
10 minutes.
No, it was like an hour and a half.
You're never getting that time back.
I know I'm not.
I don't want to play on your deathbed, just why did I play?
Barbie,
do you have any
And then whoever's there watching you will be like, eat the poo-poo.
Yeah!
I love that so
Those
much.
Those are the last words that will ever be spoken to me.
Eat the poo-poo.
This is mostly wardrobe from Legally Blonde.
Barbie.
I'm gonna go for
fucking legs for days.
I like the schoolgirl look.
Yeah, where's the lingerie section?
Why does she have to wear a shirt?
Why can't she just be naked?
Put it on none, Tommy.
I'm trying.
Oh, no. Nope. Yeah. Nope.
up, down, down, left, right.
Yeah, you
left,
put
right.
in the Konami code.
Hold the naked button.
I like that one.
That's pretty slick.
You can find it.
Press the B button for boobs. A for ass.
And
why her?
Why didn't I do this earlier?
Vagina.
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 I'm gonna smack you in your
vagina. Vagina. That's fun to say.
Ooh, I like that. Star right by.
Oh, yeah,
it's vagina.
She's a star. Yeah.
Well, yeah, some kind of star.
Well, now
Four.
Her name is Sparkle, and she's up
yes.
to the stage!
Wait, what's that song?
Hey there, everybody, welcome to Bobby's Playhouse Party!
Which one?
She's so lucky.
She's a star.
But she tries so hard. I'm glad everyone knew what I was talking about.
All right, Tommy, I'm starting to think that you're spending an uncomfortable amount of time on the screen here.
All right, here we go. We are ready. We're good to
go. I know, great Britney Spears impersonation.
Yeah, I think that's
Get back, get
that's
out
That's a personal outfit.
Okay.
Yep, that's exactly what I would expect.
There's a flavor of everything in there.
Yep.
Love the boots.
I gotta get to the set.
Really, the boots.
This is my lounging around. That's
oh,
right.
I'm sorry. I didn't.
Oh, the band. Oh, the band.
I'm sorry, guys. I couldn't find money for pizza. Is there some other way that I can pay you?
Cargo shorts and a polo. What fraternity do you belong to?
Shay says there's something wrong with the feed because it sounds like people are seeing Britney Spears. I assure you, Shay, the feed is working exactly as intended.
This looks just like the
set
from the music
video. Hang on.
We're about to start a game.
Oh, yeah.
Game of cocks in mouth.
That's right.
I win.
Gobble the
wiener. Subtlety is the word of the day.
Coming from from the guy who yelled cum shots at the end of the Disney game.
Cum shots!
Cum shots.
No, I was talking about all the porn
I watched
in the stream earlier.
I play a game with Okra Boots.
Kind of stream.
I haven't even started playing the game yet.
Oh, that smile.
Little black dress with pearls?
Little black dress.
Team Nikki and Teresa in
Nikki and Teresa.
They called her Nikki because she's black?
Charades is boring.
They were playing charades
before. Can't get away with that.
It wasn't 2Ks.
Was it 2Ks?
Whoa, pink Xbox controller. Sing Heil! Sing Heil! She sing Heil! You missed that.
I saw it.
What's it?
You miss her sing Heil? I can't believe it.
There was originally 3Ks in the name. Oh. And then they turned away from that, too.
This is fun!
Oh yeah, that brunette smudge.
For the Malibu Movie Awards tonight.
I like how they have to force a smile and say, this is fun. You know your game sucks when your character is playing a different
game. I'm not sure who FG Twitch is, but he says, an underpaid room of guys spent hours on this cutscene.
They did. They totally did.
It's a real sad state of affairs, buddy.
Why are the buttons flat?
Hours is probably, like...
Not days, hours.
Weeks.
Oh. Mikael, what happened?
Why did you run back into the room?
Because they're all
together. Kim, you see Raquel? That's the girl.
Is she wearing pajama jeans or not?
You will compete in
what the fuck?
Yo, exactly. Tell what?
Your vibrator has gone way out of control.
Guys, our shower cam is talking.
Then, without further ado,
our sex toys have become sentient.
I don't know if you guys realize this, but the house locked down so they can forcibly play games.
Which room will you want your blood battle to begin in?
They start eating each other.
Yeah,
when
yeah.
does that happen?
There's a key in this room. It is inside one of you. I placed a key inside one of your favorite pairs of shoes.
Search the room to find your challenge.
To find it, you'll have to unorganize your carefully arranged clothes collection.
No!
Next!
Oh my god, I hope the challenge items are like bottles of Ipecac and like books with big words in them.
Oh shit.
Best reference.
This game has no load time.
Find the four pieces of grooming equipment.
Grooming equipment!
The correct pedestal.
That's gotta be hard in a bathroom.
Find the massage wand. The massage wand.
The bigger massage wand.
I found the bidet. Does that count?
I fell into you. I keep falling.
Oh, there's a black bitch in that bubble. Get it.
Yeah. Tommy likes the girl I like too. He keeps trying to hump her.
But he's like Sims?
Okay, so your challenge item is in that drawer thing or whatever, so go get it.
Tommy, you may be actually be able to lose this.
Oh, it's a...
There you go.
Oh, she found a bucket.
Where did that bucket come from?
It's a bucket
from?
Of cleaning supplies. That's her challenge item.
Women.
So you gotta put it on the right pedestal.
Oh my god.
Yeah!
Hooray! Have Belle do it for you.
Hooray!
Are you the four of you working together as a team here?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it was competitive.
Alright, so it's a dumb bitch.
You
haven't found her shit yet.
What the?
Get it together.
You had to clean it up.
So how many hours of gameplay was this?
I'm not kidding.
The whole
I spent like an hour and a half to 2 hours playing
shower,
this whole damn thing.
What?
Oh no!
Oh yeah! This is what I like.
You gotta find your changing, your searching clothes now.
Oh, it should be like a safari hat.
Yeah.
It's in the shower. It's in the shower.
I'm getting a flying glass.
It's not in the shower.
No helping.
No, her. There it is.
She can do it herself.
Oh yeah, she got it.
Why are your pants undone, Chip?
I like that brunette a lot.
Red Rocket.
Did you see how big her belt is?
Is that what turns on? That's what
if you don't know, I'm not going to explain.
It's a challenge item.
What? There's a horse.
What? Hey, keep your horse waiter.
These horses
Tommy.
Are the horse.
Tommy, keep it clean for the kids.
That's literally what the game is about, Mark.
Yeah, I'm saying keep it clean.
Keep going!
Oh.
I'm glad that little girls are learning valuable lessons like how to clean their ponies. Their golden ponies.
In their bathroom!
And then you get a blow dryer and a towel.
Because I think
Horses love this shit. And they glow when you're done.
They
and
better.
If you don't, you
if they don't glow,
it.
You're not doing it
don't
right.
Don't forget to wax your pony.
And brush your pony's teeth.
Whenever you go to the bathroom, always wax your
always
pony.
Wax
from
your
front
pony.
To back, lady.
And put
a bow
on it.
Raquel's going for
the
if you like it, then
get him, Raquel. Raquel. Get him, Raquel.
I'm going to fuck
go. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
You gotta do
you
it
have
again.
Another one to do?
Keep what? Going!
This bitch owns 8 ponies! At least!
Hurry up! God, how long did it take to scrub a pony, Tony?
Get the tanks! Get the tanks!
That's Nair! That's Nair! It's
oh
not
no.
gonna work!
Wax that
pony! Oh, he's
pony.
Catching up! Tommy's
wax
catching
that
up!
Pony. Wax
it,
wax
it, wax that pony. Have your. Disembodied servants clean and dry off your horses.
Come on, come on.
Oh,
wax,
wax
that ass.
Wax
don't make us make it glue.
Put a bow on your
horse. Tommy's late. Tommy's late. Brush your teeth.
Yes.
Put a bow on there.
Randomly. Just
floss it. It. Floss the teeth.
That's going to fail. You neglected to floss your pony.
Eat my shit, Ramona.
There's another pony, by the way.
Four
oh,
more
oh
ponies.
Go, Tommy, go.
So this is why it took me 2 hours to play this game. You have to play every mini game for a minimum of 3 minutes.
Oh, good.
There's no win condition. You just play to the highest score.
Why do these ponies keep taking their fucking bows off?
You get back in that line. Without the bow, you get washed again.
Forever unclean.
My skin!
This game is the Macbeth of video games.
Out, damn spots!
I gotta finish this pony.
Finish it
20
off.
20 seconds.
You gotta finish this pony.
Well, oh, you lost.
My pony!
Are you that far ahead?
I think so.
Wow.
Yeah,
if you want it, let's do it. I'm just gonna sit back, enjoy.
Leave the suds on
that
horse.
Leave the suds on that horse.
We played at the strip club and you were like, and I was like, this
that horse is gonna get dandruff.
Like,
yeah, well, sudden death pony cleaning time.
Hey, audience at home, you know that song, My Pony, right?
The what?
My
Pony. By Danny.
Ride it, jump on it.
Scrub
yeah.
it. Put a bow
yes.
on it.
Wax my pony.
Brush its
teeth.
Wow. You don't like your fashion items. Go to the
mirror. Sex
doll.
Clean them up like that every day.
You should. Tell your mom you're gay.
Just because you've got perfect hair.
Did you hear him talk?
Yeah, no, I missed it. I was just looking at his.
All I saw was cum shots.
Yeah. All I saw was his mouth moving, and then I just thought of the porn I was watching earlier.
Oh my god.
Seriously, girls, that is way too much time in the
bathroom.
That robot is so gay!
Take off your tops and go to sleep with each other.
Alright, then the robot's okay.
We've removed all blankets. And
yeah, the library.
Alright, Tommy, last game, you gotta make this count, buddy.
They have a room called the library?
Library, that's for sexy librarians or something.
It's the name of their strip club.
Alright, I was like,
ha ha ha, the library.
Where are you going? The library?
I'm going to Chelsea's room. It's kind of shit. Look at Barbie's room. It looks amazing. And Chelsea's room looks like.
Is Chelsea the
closet.
The ethnic one?
I can't tell which one she is.
The
they all look alike to you, Bex?
Yeah.
The ethnically diverse
next.
Rooms all look the same to me.
That's not a bad room for a 12-year-old.
Search for the hidden jewelry boxes.
Somehow
she's
even
hiding.
That sounded creepy. Somehow
she stole the jewelry.
That's not a bad room.
For a 12-year-old.
She stole the jewelry.
I'll fit in that room just fine.
By the way, I have a feeling you're going to clean ponies after this.
Every
you're,
game
you're,
is just cleaning
the,
ponies.
The bench. You're using the small bench by the
imagine
art.
The euphoria of the
way.
Girls.
By the art thing.
More
easel.
Ponies!
That thing? Yeah.
And then I put the pony.
Is it under the stool?
Guys, looking for things is hard.
Oh,
time for a wardrobe change.
Building
clothes.
You black bitch.
He was like, fuck you, Barbie.
I know this is the wrong pedestal, I'm gonna put it here anyway.
Just one more. Where does it go?
Oh, look, she's got okra boots too.
Does it go on the mirror?
No.
Oh, we fell on the bed together.
We fell on the bed. Oh no.
Does it go on the pedestal?
Wrong pedestal.
Oh, Tommy, time for that fashion degree to come in handy.
All right, Tommy.
Right accessory to go with that.
Don't fuck this up, Tommy.
Fabulous outfit.
Well, they say that accessories can make or
who's
accessories?
Saying
accessories?
What's who's saying this?
Who put pants on your Barbie?
Yeah.
Cool bag of tricks.
Pink. Do pink. Find pink. Find pink.
Yeah.
That's the robot.
This is the gay kid with the gold hair.
I think it's the gay kid with the gold hair.
Yeah, his hair is that long. It's gold, like Barbie's. Yeah. Barbie's hair is made out of strong metal.
Tony, I've so got the hang of this.
Pink.
That was amazing.
You gotta find pink every time.
Oh yeah, look at the size of that bell.
Why are you so obsessed with the bell, Kevin?
Losing is so boring.
That girl's got childbearing belts.
Oh, new color. New color, at least.
I'm in that, though.
Tommy, you
I don't know what orange is.
Am I really?
No, he's winning.
Dark purple, that's what I'm saying. Wow, they get really funky with the colors. That dark purple.
It's not the end of the world.
Oops, there it is.
That didn't go well, did it?
Oh my god, these bitches don't know what colors are?
They're all colorblind, Mark.
It's just not your day.
We have another 2 minutes to go.
Come on, Nikki.
On this minigame, yeah.
Now pick the right accessory for your pony.
Now pick the right accessory for your accessories.
Now wash your accessories.
With your pony.
And then put them on the pedestal.
The audience can't see me doing what I'm doing, but...
Put that's a huge cock you have, Max.
Max, put down the massage wand.
I will not.
Maxim, I see you using me as a massage wand. Please stop.
I can't let you do that, Max.
You gotta sound more feminine, like the pink robot.
No, the pink robot sounds a little manlier than the golden hair boy.
Unlock all the mini games, Al.
Unlock
the mini games.
What are you doing, Max? I can't let you do that.
Oh, come on. You look...
Will I dream of ponies, Barbie? Will I dream?
I need to introduce you to my motherboard.
Tell me if you could wrap this game up. That'd be great.
You can't go faster than 3 minutes, asshole.
If you do not hurry this up, I swear I'm just going to eat the poo.
What they do? They eat the poo poo.
Eat the poo poo.
One of those girls just said "epic fail." By the way,
yay!
I didn't want you guys to miss on the comedy gold.
I guarantee you.
Or pink, or blue, or dark purple.
I don't think it was intended as comedy.
What's the name of the one I might have sex with?
Raquel.
I guess.
I mean, are the names really important?
Was anyone paying attention to the names when they popped up?
Chip said, "I'm gonna fuck Raquel."
Yeah, Raquel's the brunette in the bottom right, right?
You've got what it takes.
Are you guys not seeing how dominating I'm being in this?
No, Tommy's totally dominating. Let's see the final score.
Yeah,
they
got a nice belt, Raquel.
Wow, that was brilliant, Tommy.
Brilliant.
Yeah. Let's check those scores.
Eat
my dick, bitches!
I believe it's pronounced poo-poo. Eat my poo-poo.
Eat my poo-poo. Oh
my yeah, you do fashion items.
Fashion.
Show. You can
fashion
walk.
Show.
Fashion
hang on,
show.
Hang on.
The runway. Work.
Go, my girl.
What's wrong with her eye?
Give it a twirl.
Do your own thing.
Her eye.
She has a wonky eye.
Lazy eye.
Yeah.
Barbie needs fucking glasses.
Ooh,
we gotta go again?
And with that, that last bit, Tommy, I'm not gonna subject you anymore to this. That's it for the Sugar and Spice Barbecue.
Aww.
Also, correction. Shay has been paying attention. The brunette's name is Nikki.
Oh, I thought Nikki was the black one.
Oh, no, Nikki's the black one.
Yeah.
Nice try, Shay.
Shay, you're so wrong.
Mm. I'm game back this.
Yeah.
Look it up.
Shay, which one do I want to fuck?
Shay knows this, though.
Yeah,
he
knows
this.
Yeah. You guys are
so...
Yeah.
Uh, Touch your butts.
All right. All right. Thank you for the barbecue-ness.
Thank you, Tommy, for being the brave soul to sit through that. You are, of course, free to hang out as long as you want. We got all sorts of stuff coming on. Ugly Couch Show is just coming up. Rachel, he says, by the way.
Rachel is what I want to fuck?
Or Ruckle.
Raquel.
Or
Raquel.
Or Raquel.
It's Raquel. Raquel.
Time to look up
the
all the barbies.
The second one is Ruckle. So thank you very much, Tommy.
Thank you.
We're gonna move things along here.
All right.
But before we do, we have been going on for a while. Unfortunately, it is time for another commercial break. Do apologize for this, folks. You know, like I said before, we are beholden to certain FCC regulations. It's just kind of the way that it is. So
stay tuned, guys.
If you just give us a quick second here, we're just gonna just have another word from one of our sponsors. This will only take a few minutes. Please stay tuned, guys, and we will be right back after this.
Foul feet. Hey, spray your butt.
The potty putter.
White chicks.
Cushion the weight of your breasts.
The shake weight. The blanket that has sleeves.
Hey, you got two shoes? I'll sell them to you.
Oh, chairs. How do you sit in them? Oh, they're too small for your fat fucking asshole. And how you put them away? Well, I'm Derek Bannister, and we're here with Mesh One, a chair made out of mesh. It's a patented comfort mesh. It conforms to your huge ass and your swollen back, so you can sit in comfort. Metal chairs have heat pads. Ah! Mesh lets air circulate in a circular fashion around your huge ass. No more saggy butts. Anybody save your size, like this freakish guy or this African midget. Even a baby can sit in. I took this SUV and I pulled it together with a truck to show that this mesh thing can withstand this power. Look, I can even spill wine like an asshole. It's chemically bonded and I can sit on hubcaps on it. I'm shitting out hubcaps. Look, it's made out of mesh. A baby can lift it, but she's on steroids. You can beat it with a baseball bat. Fucking Royals and win the World Series. God damn it. Wrestlers hate these chairs, but your kids will love it. They can play computer games and buy porn. Look, dinner parties, holidays, entertaining. The chairs make a perfect icebreaker. But that's not all. You can barbecue your chairs, invite the neighbor you hate on it, and maybe it'll let you borrow a lawnmower. And you can talk to a chair. Look, there's that politician. A bullshit. You might buy a chair. What? But you put only two payments of $20 as 10 years. I never owned a chair for 10 years. But wait, we'll throw in this midget with super strength in for free. It is literally a fucking regular chair.
What? Why?
Thank you
thing?
For that word from our sponsor.
Why is that a thing?
Did you steal a video from a thing that was already making fun of me?
No, that's real. What are you talking about?
The thing at the end?
Oh no, that's part of our sponsorship. I know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Why would somebody ever pay?
Oh my god.
$1,200 for a chair.
$14 and $1,450.
It's fucking amazing.
My back hurts
and
I have a
headache.
Even though
my chair at work and it costs like $600.
He's pregnant.
I want pickles and ice cream. Alright. I am very excited now to welcome to the couch Miss Kimberly Scott Fabel and Mr. Chip Nash.
So very happy to be here.
Wieners and balls.
And that was their time. Thanks
Goodbye,
for coming.
Everybody.
I didn't say wieners and balls.
Oh
no, I just did.
You said so many things about
nothing. We're good. I don't want to get kicked off the couch.
Chip and Kim, big time involved with the improv community here in town. Chip most recently involved in the theatrical side of things with the performance in Rope.
Yeah, like acting.
Like acting with Poor Richard's Players. And
time to theater.
And of course, Kim and Chim here representing a Gray Envelope Theater.
What? Yep, all of that.
All of it.
Go check it out. Grahamlove.com.
Definitely involved in a whole lot of shit. So, Chip, you and I talked about a week ago.
Was I drunk?
Actually, yeah, probably.
Yep, that makes sense.
Given the context of the conversation. Oh, but boy. In that time, we had talked about a certain game that you had been made aware of that really bothered you.
I don't remember.
Well, you're going to remember it here in about 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Tommy, thank you for that, Max. Tommy, could you do me a favor? Could you hit that light, the switch on the right?
Absolutely.
Oh, it's about to get scary up in this bitch.
Excellent.
Oh, it's dark.
Kitchen light.
Yeah, turn on the dining room light, Mark.
Turn on the dining room light?
Yeah, because we need a little bit of light in here to work with.
It was perfectly black for a second.
All right.
Just like Mickey from the last game.
Or Raquel's bush.
All right.
Oh, man, I'm
okay.
A fucking kill.
We're going to start you guys off with a little game.
Oh, fuck! Lots of jump scares.
I know about this game.
This is a little game called Five Nights at Freddy's. The way that this game works is that you have been hired to be a security guard at an old, busted-ass, like, Chuck E. Cheese-style restaurant.
Okay.
You have control over security cameras, and you can just click on security cameras, and you have to just make sure that nothing is going wrong.
Okay.
Okay?
Sounds easy.
Sounds simple enough.
So,
nothing could possibly go wrong.
How could this possibly be? Oh, it just flashed scary.
This whole game is played exclusively with the mouse.
Sweet.
So I'm just going to give you that.
Thank
you. Oh, you know what? There was a little bit of... It was kind of screwing up on just the flat surface. Toss this under there.
Thank you.
Fancy.
All right.
H-I-P. Bloop. Okay.
Great. We're just going to start a new game.
New game.
Who's that?
Freddy Fazbear's Pizza! Family Pizzeria looking for a security guard to work the night shift, 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Monitor the cameras, ensure safety of equipment, and it went away.
Call anyway and
did he say I make $120 an hour? That's pretty
good. A night.
That's a night.
Good. Oh, a night.
Yeah. Mm. And you can't do
it. Alright. Phone. Oh! Oh, did I? Oh, I turn it. Okay. Where's the phone? Phone.
Oh, it's so. Worse on white screen.
If you don't answer the phone, you lose.
Phone. I don't know where the phone is!
He picks up for you.
Phone answers on an iPhone.
Got
it. He already knows
how was I not supposed to do that?
Oh, I'm sure that guy didn't have any good information.
Wait,
for
how
you.
Do I turn it back on?
You can't.
It's done.
Let's start over!
Alright, yeah, so.
Some funny banter for
so,
you.
So, to get to your security cam, so you can use the light there. You can't leave the room. You're always in this room. Right. Now, you notice you have a power level, okay?
Oh, okay. Oh, and, shit, it's going down.
Yeah, you only have so much power per night, and you need to... Your shift ends at 6 a.m.
Okay.
Okay? So if you bring your mouse all the way down... There you go. So now you have all these webcams. Or security cams, rather. So you just click on the cameras. Literally on the cameras. Yep, there you go.
Okay.
And you can use this to kind of keep track of everything that's going on.
Okay.
First night's pretty easy.
First night's kind of whatever.
I feel like the first night's always awkward.
Uh-oh, this camera's broken. How do I fix it?
You can't.
Okay.
You got audio, though.
Do you know that you're using the camera uses up your battery more?
Yes, you are using up battery power.
Oh, shit. Okay. Wait. I wish I'd listened to that phone call.
Yeah, he gave a lot of good context.
What, am I looking for, like, an intruder?
Unless you listen to that phone call, huh?
Yep.
I'll give you a gist of it. Sometimes the animatronics kind of start walking around and wandering. You'll have to keep an eye on that. So, I can't remember.
That's what the phone call says.
You sound just like that, though.
That was a fun noise.
Yeah.
Anthony, have you seen Golden Freddy?
Have I seen what?
Golden Freddy, the Golden Bear?
Is this Chip's a bad conversationalist, or?
No, it's just you stare at some point in the room, and then a Golden Freddy pops up. Sporadically.
So those are the three things you have to worry about.
Oh, okay. Well, as long as they're there, then I'm good.
Yeah. I guess you could keep staring at him, wasting battery.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I would do that.
That's only 1 a.m., and you've already used up 25% of your battery.
How long do I have to go till?
I believe 6 a.m.
All right, 5 hours. I've been here since what?
Midnight.
Oh, shit. But I'm worried! Okay, they're still there.
Well, this is the first night. It was supposed to be your tutorial night. So now you've
wasted
all
the... But then you skipped the tutorial by muting that phone call.
We can start it over.
No!
Okay.
2 a.m.
He is pretty funny.
Still there.
You know nothing about that.
Oh, sorry.
Eat the food! What's
sorry.
In the fucking...
Sorry, I forgot the rest of it. I remember the rest of it. So they start wandering around, but if they see anything that's outside of their suits, they try to shove them back inside. But when they see you, they'll think you're just a skeleton and try to shove you inside some of the other animatronic suits.
Can I just tell them I'm not a skeleton?
No.
Okay.
I like that that's a snore. Alright, by the way.
Still there. Okay.
So then the lights on the other side will help you see if they're right next to you.
Okay.
I think the music will kick in as soon as they start wandering. Is there music?
Not really, no.
Well, I'm the kind of man who likes
pretty sure it's just
around.
Three of those.
Wait, there might be more?
Well, not in this level.
Whoa! What was that?
Why don't you check some other cameras?
Yeah.
If Mark's behind me in a fucking get-up...
I'm next to you. Right. Oh, yeah,
I think that trick only works once, Chip.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright,
yeah.
Still good. Yep.
Oh, I'm the kind of guy who likes to run around. I'm playing in I go from town to town.
Yes, I'm a wanderer.
You skipped so
yeah,
far.
Yeah, because I don't know the words.
Oh. Still there.
That's the other song that we only know a line of. Where she lives in a house in New Orleans.
The cold rising sun. Many a poor boy. Show. Wait, I know a much
take
better song. I know a much better song to sing during
a
scary movie.
Alone,
show me the way to go home. Bum, bum. I'm tired and I want to go to bed. This will make a scary thing happen. I had a little drink about an hour ago and I got right to my head. Boom, boom, wherever. Ah! It's gone! What do I do? What do I do?
Just, well, he's gonna get close to you.
Yeah. Oh,
you
good.
Are in the U section of that map.
Oh, hey, it's a personal fast!
Oh
wait, there's two of them!
There's two of them, okay, that guy.
You're a liar! There's more than three!
I didn't know he'd show up in this
one. What
do I do? I honestly didn't know he'd show up in this one. So eventually on Cam 2A, you might see him running.
Stop listening to Max! Stop listening to him!
Yeah, keep looking at that guy. You have to keep looking at that guy. If you see him running down Cam 2A...
They
run out of fucking hook!
You have to close the door immediately.
What do you mean?
He's a pirate.
What do you mean? If I see... He's just gonna start running?
On 2A, he will actually be seen running.
Oh, creepy.
But he'll leave this camera first?
Yeah.
I mean, it would be kind of strange if he didn't.
I don't think they leave the cameras if you're looking at them.
You're stuck there forever!
Hey, Chip. What? I mean, really, you should not... Don't fear the Reaper.
Oh, I get it. Show me the... Whoa! There's another one! How many are there? Oh, God, they're all gone! They're coming... What about the other side? Oh, that camera doesn't work!
Stop singing! You're making scary things happen when you sing.
Oh!
What?
What do I do? What do I do?
He was moving!
What do I do? What do I do?
You can close the door if you want, but I don't think you need to.
Check the other door, yeah.
Why would you leave any doors open?
Oh god, I can't! I gotta turn it off!
Well, because closing the doors, you drain your battery power.
Oh no! That wasn't fair! I lost on the first level.
One Night at Freddy's.
One Night at Freddy's.
Blah, 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 blah. Okay.
We could do another new game, but let's listen to the guy, because he explains a lot
Let's
better.
Do this one, and let's turn it over to Kim.
Kim, switch your spots.
Oh, jeez. I saw how scary it has the potential to be.
I'm scared of potential.
Story of my life.
Good work, Scott Cawthon.
There's already a Five Nights at Freddy's 2 in the works.
$120 a week!
Oh, fuck this.
This job sucks!
It went from 120 an hour to 120 a night to 120 a week.
Yep.
Fuck this.
You can take this job and shove it.
Shove it.
I'm saying it's gonna make you come.
Alright, so as soon as mute call shows up,
I'm not
up,
touching.
Click on
I'm not
it.
Touching.
Mute it, mute it, mute it.
I want to eat what's in that foil.
Ready? Show me the way to go home. Bum, bum. I'm tired and I want to go.
Scary animatronic in your face!
Hello? Hello?
I wanted to record a message for you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact. So I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I can tell you there's nothing to worry about.
Liar.
So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person.
What?
Go on, Freddy, go on, Freddy!
Or death of a person.
Let it go, let it go.
Or being found within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free-roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up and getting turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk right during the day, too. And then there was the bite in 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live
87 people were bitten?
You know?
Yep.
Now,
at once?
Concerning your safety, the only real risk to you as a night watchman, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit.
1A, go to 1A.
Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with cross-beam, wired, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully.
A little arrow.
Down at the bottom?
Yeah.
That's how you get in and out of the camera.
Okay.
The only parts you would like to see the line of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth and pop up in front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things if you sign up. But hey, first station in Breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Great. Cool.
So you want to check 1A and 1C. You want to keep looking at 1C every once in a while.
What's 1C?
That's where the guy popped, the pirate popped out.
Oh!
The pirate wolf.
So far, so good. Nothing to be alarmed about. Cake job. I'm going to take my $120 a week and buy myself a condo. That's a thing.
Buy yourself a condo?
Yeah, sure.
Gonna buy me condo. A condo. Come to buy me a Cuisinart.
Run out of power, see?
Get a wall-to-wall carpeting. Get a wallet for your credit cards.
I want to try this
gonna
pizza.
Buy me a condo. Never have to mow the lawn.
You know singing makes him angry, right?
Gonna get me a t-shirt with the alligator on.
I think that's an old Weird Al song.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Where'd he come from?
Why are they just showing
that's
up now?
Five! Oh, no. There.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh, wait. Okay, he's definitely on the left side, though. Don't forget to go turn that light off. Oh, it turns off automatically. Interesting.
I think the light is kind of like a little pulse.
Nope.
He's gone! Go further down! Go further towards you!
Dude!
Cameras!
Oh,
oh,
God.
He's close!
He's very fucking close.
2A. No, no.
I'm terrified. I don't want him to come get
2A.
me.
2A, 2A, 2A. Look at 2A. What?
And now look at it. No, not both doors.
Oh, God.
Oh, I'm terrified.
Your power's going to go down
what
so
fast. What am I supposed to do?
Look at the lights.
Look at camera 2A.
Stop yelling at me.
2A. Okay, you're good. He's in the hallway. No, no, no. You're fine. Go to camera 2A. No,
what do you want me to do?
Go to the cameras. 2A.
He's right there.
There he is. Just keep your eye on him.
I don't
look at him.
Idiot.
There he is.
2A.
Right there, right there.
If he's in 2B, you gotta close the door.
Yeah. But don't forget, they could be coming up on your other side, too.
Or not 2B.
Ugh. Hey-o.
Check 2B.
Go back, go back!
He's moving.
Stop!
Turn the light on.
2B! He's 2B! He's in 2B!
He's in 2A.
We're not 2B.
You're good, he's still there. Okay. Come on, kid. Make it to 6 o'clock!
He's gone!
No, he's there.
He's still there.
He walks real slow. Go up to 1A. See if anybody else is left.
I don't want to.
Just, it'll tell you where you need to look.
See,
what am I
saying? Turn on.
A little bit. That's
oh! Get him
door!
Turn the light on!
Turn the light on. You can see through the window.
Yeah, you can turn the light on while the door's down. Okay, so there's nothing there.
Nothing there.
Do you want
nothing
to turn there. It off, though?
Actually,
open the doors, you're fine.
You
open the door, you're fine.
Stop!
You are, look at the camera, he's not there anymore.
Oh,
open the other door. The one on the right.
Yeah, you can open the right door.
Yeah, the
right
door is fine. That one's fine. Now go look at the camera out there to see if he's gone, and you can open the left door. He's gone.
No, it's not left.
Oh, no, he's still there.
Nope.
Go look at 1A. See how many are left up top.
Probably one wandering. Oh, they're all gone. Oh, no, they're like just
look around. They're somewhere. We know that one's on your left side. Keep looking.
Okay, I'm looking. Okay, I'm also scared and I'm alone.
We're with you
in a room of 12 people.
Show me the way to go.
Hey,
I'm tired and I wanna go to bed.
Check the other light. All right,
check to camera 2B.
He's gone.
Wait,
he's gone.
Where's 2A?
2A's above 2B.
Yeah, go to 2A. Go to your left. There you go. Okay.
Not here.
I think you're good. I think you can open that
open
door.
The door.
Save some power.
Yeah, open that door.
You might make it through an entire night! Go check the camera, see where they are. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. You can make it, Kim. Check the cameras further away. I'll move until you find somebody so you know where they are.
Oh! Oh, God.
Let's eat?
I don't like that.
We only got 11%. Maybe you'll make it.
Oh, yeah. You need to try not to close the door until it gets there.
So, yeah, just keep doing the lights because I think looking at the camera is going to... Yeah.
It's draining your power. Draining
you need to know when he's going to be there.
Why?
Just check the light.
Why is the last hour always the longest?
Real fast. Real fast. Check it.
Light.
Now try 4B.
You gotta move now.
You did it!
Nice!
Hey!
Oh, thanks guys. I couldn't have done it without all 11 of you.
And you, kids.
If you don't mute the...
And you, kids.
Oh, shit.
That's another night.
The game's called Five Nights at Freddy's.
Chip, you
not,
do it.
Not one good right. run for a couple minutes.
Alright, let's see what happens on night two.
Close the door!
Okay! Okay, everybody's where they're supposed to be.
Yes.
Phone call, you should mute it.
Don't.
I attack.
You hear a noise in the bushes, kill it. Oh, good.
Yes.
There are blind spots in your camera.
Oh, okay. I'm terrified.
Let's just listen to the smooth sounds of a fan.
Check your cameras.
Hey, Bill says hi.
Hi, Bill.
Ah! I'm gone.
Already? Shit! My camera just broke.
Bill's drinking whiskey.
Nice.
Oh, it turns off when they're moving.
What the fuck? Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck.
Ah, the door.
No, he's okay. There's not no light. I'll check the other light.
No, he's definitely on my left side.
Well, right now.
What do you mean? He can cross over?
He could.
Check the camera.
Yeah, see? Panic.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, good.
Oh, good.
All
right. Put the door down.
I did.
Or up. It's up. I mean, put it up.
Hold on. I'm just going to make a real quick check. See where everybody is.
Sam.
Okay, so that guy's
in the power.
Just Blue Bear right now.
Shay wants to know if you can unplug the fan because it's using too much power.
Good call, Shay. Okay, he's still there.
1 hour in and 33%.
I know, I understand.
It was 2 hours in.
How much power did that phone call take?
Phones don't run on power lines, Kim. Ah!
I'm a woman, I know how to clean ponies.
Where'd he go?
Three.
Yeah, there's one right here.
That was the same one, wasn't
it?
He's
the same
right
one.
Near you.
What is that?
He's
what
kinda
the
near
top?
Me. He's there.
1A. Oh.
Hold on.
One gun.
Hold on.
Check 1A.
Oh,
there's another one. Okay. There's one. There's one. Nobody's over here.
It's a lot easier with more people. I mean, for your nerves.
Whoops.
Light.
Not yet.
Where was he?
Alright.
He's two rooms away. He's got that room to come into and that room to come into.
I thought everyone's gone, though.
No. The brown bear still hasn't moved yet.
That guy's still there. There's still a bear there.
Oh, I gotcha.
As long as that guy stays there, I'm
good. Or it's the rabbit. It's a rabbit.
Hey, rabbit!
I get it.
Hey, rabbi. Yeah, I went there.
Not even 3 a.m.
I know, and I keep using all my power. Okay, he's still
good.
There.
No problem.
Okay, still good. Still
oh,
good.
Still
good. Okay.
Yeah, no worries. You're probably taking a nap.
I'm halfway through the night and halfway through my power.
Hooray!
Oh shit!
Shay said Raquel.
The light, light.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Spot.
The whole room!
Oh!
Where'd the other guy go? Guy's still there?
Okay.
Still there?
Okay, so there's one just still outside
my
door.
Yeah, you have to check the light to see if he's gone. He's gone.
How do you. You sure?
Yeah, because there's an outline on the light.
Okay.
He's there.
So where the fuck did he go?
He went back.
Probably three.
Shay's like, 1A, 1A! Raquel is in the animatronic suit, Chip. Do it.
Oh yeah, bring her in this room.
Check the other light.
Check the other light.
I'm gonna fuck that suit.
Light. Where did he go?
Like a sneaky ass.
Well, you gotta save your power though.
I know, but he's somewhere. There's one.
Well, let's assume he went to the
poopoos. Oh wait, there he is.
Oh okay.
Holy shit. What was that?
Gone.
He's coming!
There.
Oh, Jesus!
They're just there! They're just in there.
Is he still there? He's still there!
Yeah, he's still there.
God. Oh, I hear something. Gone.
Check out the light.
Okay, that's where your one guy is.
Is my other guy still just right outside my fucking door?
Nope. Check to the door, though.
Guys, I'm almost out of power. I'm almost out of power!
Well, you keep checking the camera.
I know, because they're everywhere!
Well, if they're not right near you,
there's
conserve
one.
It. You were telling me that's to conserve not, it.
You're right.
I didn't just stop checking.
Is there a party hat missing?
Okay, you will not make it if you keep touching stuff.
Guys, I don't know what to do.
Just relax.
Just keep checking the light. Just keep checking the light.
Just accept your fate, Chip.
Yeah, seriously, you can't control this.
You can turn the light off.
Yeah, you are not even 5 a.m.
Turn off.
4 a.m. Right? Like the OLP
no,
song.
No, stop
I don't care.
Checking.
I don't care. I don't care. I don't want to die.
No, stop checking. You're done.
Someone moved a hat. There's a party.
Ah!
Oh, God.
Turn off, light. Turn off.
All right.
Shay said he wants hugs. Deadly hugs.
All right. You just got to use lights. There's no way you can do it without
just... Check the other door.
No, he's at this one.
Well, what about the other guy?
No. It's alright. I think. I don't know. I'm so close!
Almost there.
That's the pony he's backing, man.
Turn the light off!
I tried. It doesn't just turn right off.
Show me the way to go.
Turn off! Fuck! Fuck! Turn to six! Shut up, Mark! Don't touch me! Turn to six! Become six!
We should just not touch anything and let the game do its thing.
I've tried to turn this light off and it won't turn off.
Just stay there. Don't even touch anything.
Shh. Wait.
Because if you run out of power, you die anyway.
That's true.
Just stay there. Don't even touch anything. They kill you before it gets in the zone.
What? It wouldn't let me turn it on! Why the fuck wouldn't it let me turn it on? I'm not out of power! I can turn on this one!
1%!
Don't kill me! Let me live!
Oh,
let me live!
You're out of power!
Let me live! Oh. Yeah!
Oh, Holden, stop touching.
Oh, oh man!
You're up, Kim. Night three!
Alright.
That's an assist for everybody in the room.
Holy shit.
Probably Chip's bales. That's not a good
thing. Mute call.
Yeah, spiders are gonna come into your room occasionally.
Is that correct?
Four.
There's too many of them, and they all want to get inside me.
That means there's nothing there.
Show me the
that food has been
go.
Sitting there for days. Nobody during the day can clean
I'm
an office.
Tired and I want to go to bed. Drink a bad man go.
Oh, God.
He used to be in 1B. That's where he used to be. That's up near the top.
Yeah. I know that the cameras are labeled, Chip. Thank you.
Well, he's not there anymore.
I know.
You're going to have to start searching a lot quicker.
Oh god.
Oh jeez.
4A. 2A.
Mike.
Show me the way to go.
Oh, where'd he go?
Oh, light.
Light.
No, he was further back.
You guys are stressing me out more.
Wasn't he further back?
I thought he was at 3, 4.
Show me camera 7.
Oh, he sounds very close.
Well, I could have been just in camera 6 because it's audio only.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear shit too.
Oh, he's real close. What's camera 7 look like?
Oh god.
He's in there. It's never made that noise before.
Why do I still have this job?
Because you haven't died yet? Like most jobs? Holy shit, what camera was that? What camera
that's
was
the
that?
One, that's this one.
No, I did one above it, I think.
No, oh no, it. Okay, so after he leaves that room, he's in that room.
He could
okay.
be. He could be.
The heart.
And we're only watching one side of the room.
Dude, I know, I understand. This is terrifying, okay?
Yep. I don't have the mouse.
Okay.
What is wrong with him?
Well, we know where he is.
Move it.
He's a mindless robot.
Light.
Oh!
Light!
Oh,
light!
Turn on the light! Turn on the light! Oh god, what's happening? Oh no!
Can I just try the limp thing?
Sure, do
it. I'm trying to think of what's less painful.
Hit the go limp button.
That's usually just me taking off my clothes.
Type limp.
Oh, he's still there.
Oh god, why is he just hanging out?
Because he's the velociraptor that's looking you in the eyes. While the other ones are coming around the side. He's a clever girl.
Clever girl
he's
on the next
girl.
Side of the room.
Clever girl. They're all girls.
Go look at the other cameras.
All the robots.
I don't want to do anything. I don't want to take my eyes off of that creepy fuck.
He's gone.
All right.
Light.
Alright,
where did he
else.
Go? Okay. Just go check the cameras. Fine.
Okay, go through all of them. Not that one.
Okay, there's somebody.
Sounds like he might have moved.
Probably in 6.
You haven't looked at 3.
Probably sounds very close.
Alright, so there's one there. 2A. Oh, god!
It's even creepier.
Oh, why do you...
He's moving away from you, though, so that's good.
Lights, just in case. The other one.
You're doing even worse on power than I did.
Oh, shit.
And I got 0% right as it turned 6. You're fucked.
That was pretty impressive. That was kind of crazy.
Hanging out
there,
chilling out.
I wish I had one of those chairs. I could
eat the
poo
poo. Eat the poo
poo.
Oh! Oh god.
Oh, he's coming back!
Move it.
Stop it!
Yes, how much do I have to pay you never to do that again? That's fucking horrifying.
He looks high. Does he not look high to anybody else? Oh, there's another one in that hallway. Did you see him?
Yeah.
You got one on both sides of you.
Yeah.
Right, Tommy.
Oh, he's gone! Go check the light! Okay. Turn on every camera, close every door, turn on every light.
Yep.
No.
Waste the battery.
Alright, are you cool? You cool? No problem.
Take a look around. Take a, yeah, okay, he's further away. We're good. You're good. Nobody's right next to you at the moment. Oh, God!
Oh, that's not nice.
Get away from him. Get away.
No, he said he doesn't move if you have the camera on him.
No, he said it was the opposite. He doesn't like being watched.
Prude.
What? He's the runner, yeah.
Yeah, he runs.
Oh,
so
God,
check your camera and make sure nobody runs at you.
That's 2A.
Oh, he's gonna make a run. pretty soon.
Yeah, you're gonna have to keep checking 2A as soon as.
Oh! Oh! That guy's. Oh, they're both. Oh, they're all lights, around lights. You! Oh, you're surrounded! Just close both doors.
No. Half of that.
I'm not gonna do that.
I don't want another night to happen, because that means I get the mouse again.
I know. It's like hot potato.
You have to check 2A though, to make that runner not coming.
Where they're
not there
go?
Anymore. They moved.
Okay.
No?
Other light.
I guess you're good.
Somebody just go.
Sure, yeah. Why wouldn't they?
I think I did that.
Okay, we know where he is.
You skipped 2A.
2A.
Yeah, you skipped the got one him. That you need to. Got him. Now go look at 2A, make sure the guy's not running at you.
Good call.
Check lights.
Somebody's getting.
No, still in there. Still there.
Not there. Open.
Oh, he went. Check the other light.
Somebody's knocking on the fucking door.
Well, that's probably the runner.
So.
Yeah! Oh my god, I didn't breathe that whole time.
Oh, fuck my life, I don't want to go.
You're up.
Yeah.
What are we missing in the chat room, Barnaby?
Oh, not much. I think everybody's too enraptured in what's going on right now. Just before you hit 6 a.m., Shay did demand that you make him proud to call you a sister.
Aww.
So I guess you did.
They're
that.
Already gone! He's already right there!
Oh, God.
Want to give a quick shout out to Seth and Jamie for donating to Mark, Max, and myself.
Oh, nice.
Thank you very much, you guys. We are $18 away from 2,000.
Hey.
We are right on top of it.
The fuck? I'm already hearing so many noises.
Oh.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Less than an hour in our
I know.
10% of your power.
It's impossible. They're all everywhere already.
Yeah.
Shay demands, Chip, that you make him proud to call you his sister as well.
Shay, I'm trying.
What's the music?
They're playing fucking music. Now they're just fucking with me.
What?
Wait, what happened to the phone?
What the fuck is going on? I don't want to play. Oh, fuck you!
I don't like that one. I don't like it.
Camera off.
Yeah, make sure you keep checking 2A, because otherwise you're going to die.
Oh, come on. He's already here.
Let's eat.
Hey, Seth is in the chat. Hey, Seth.
Hey, Seth.
Scary is right.
Hey, Seth.
You got to conserve your battery.
I know, but come on. He's the runner. Oh, fuck that guy. Okay, he's still there.
Yeah, well, he's gonna be creeping out first, so we have to look for that.
I'm creeping out.
I want the world to know.
Yeah.
I'm gonna let it.
Creeping on the down low. Nobody's supposed to know.
What's up?
Now it's even scarier, man.
And then Anthony turns his computer off.
Just, he covers it in his shirt.
Oh, look at him!
No,
he's not at the... Okay, now he's at the door.
What is love?
Baby, don't hurt me.
Fuck. Don't tap me! Don't scare me!
I would check the other door.
My turn off!
70% damn.
I know. Okay.
Oh, he's still twitching.
Why is he twitching?
Damn it!
Motherfucker!
Alright. I'm not gonna torture you anymore with this.
Sorry, I didn't make it to the fifth night. Is that my eyeball?
Sure.
Yeah.
That was impressive, though. You guys lasted 3 nights?
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
good shit.
Woo!
Well done,
teamwork.
Guys.
Oh, jeez.
I don't like it.
Oh, look, you can continue and start from room. There you go. Start from night 4 in the future.
Yeah, I'll get on that as soon as the stream is over.
I just think I peed on your couch.
That's not the worst thing that's happened to it. All right.
Cum shots, cum shots, cum shots.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was saying.
Eat the poop.
Eat the poop. Eat the poop.
Sorry, Shay, I didn't make it. They distracted me velociraptor style.
Your punishment is to be shoved inside a fucking animatronic thing.
That was the,
a punishment?
Oh.
That was the Perico one.
Shove me up in the guts.
They needed to check 2A for it.
Well, we can't do anything about it now.
I'm just telling you,
we're all dead.
In the future.
That was the runner?
That was the runner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We keep losing controllers.
That's probably what fell down.
I found one.
No, I think what fell was my charger.
Oh.
No, yeah, I know about these two. There should be two more 360 controllers.
The white
one. PlayStation, PlayStation, PlayStation.
I don't know what controller.
There's
to go to
no, that's a Wii.
Two on the floor now.
Two on the floor?
Yeah.
Perfect. Are they near me? Would you guys mind standing up for a quick second?
Sure, you're right at the wall.
Oh, there we go.
We did it.
Almost.
I didn't expect us to even get to night four.
I know.
I didn't expect you guys to get past night one.
I had very little faith
well,
in us as well.
They did it the first time.
Yeah, I guess the first time they didn't. All right. So we're going to move on to another game here.
Huzzah!
I forgot the second game they're playing.
This one, you have to try to attack a security guard who's sitting
there. He keeps looking at you with a camera. It's like red light, green light.
You have to try to dodge him, yeah. Exactly.
It's called Five Nights as Freddy.
Nice.
Alright.
See what I did there, audience?
I'm gonna toss one of these controllers to either Mark or Max or anybody else who wants to get on this.
Yeah, you Mark.
Stop.
Just, I'm not gonna throw the controller.
I have very good catching ability.
You get one too.
Chip, let me grab
it's
player
out of
99. One
from here. I will take player. Trace.
All right.
I'll be Freddy.
Or Mouse.
Chip will be security guard.
I want to be running.
Can I be the guy on the phone?
Yeah, and Anthony is door light.
Yeah, what happened to the guy on the phone? I wish I had listened closer to that. It sounded like he got attacked.
He was sipping hot chocolate, probably. Like.
Or the animals like cut off my phone line or something.
Probably.
Oh, Pac-Man! Super Pac-Pal Land! Pac-Attack Man! Pac-Museum!
Pac-Pac-Pac-Pac-Pac-Pac-Pac! He's having a stress!
somebody nudge Chip. I think his needle's stuck.
Pac-Pac-Pac.
Alright, we're gonna play a little Pac-Man Battle Royale.
Fuck yeah, I'm gonna kick
who's
somebody.
Sexy Pac-Girl.
I wanna fuck that Pac-Girl.
Ugh, God, this glass.
Whoop, wrong
game. She wears a skirt too.
I like her in glasses.
Oh, yeah.
Pac-Man arrangement.
There we go.
Arranged marriage. Pac-Man.
Pac-Man arranged marriage.
Band-Aid Namco.
Back at 11.
Just keep reading the words on the screen, Chip. You're doing a beautiful job.
Purple dots. Start game options. How to play Return to Museum Rattle Royale. Pac-Man versus.
Jesus Christ. All right, guys. Press A to get in the game.
Oh, God. There's a time limit.
Is this just like the arcade version?
I don't know what color I am.
I don't know how to play Pac-Man.
You eat things, just eat it with your eating face. Put your face on the eating pellet in your face. Let's play the game. Here we go. I don't know what color I am.
Why so tiny?
Alright, so I'm...
Bah! Suck it, Red!
I'm yellow.
Red!
Well, I guess it's D-pad, huh?
What the fuck? How come I'm the only little one?
Oh, I guess I'm the other on another color. That's
am I
one.
Purple?
Ah, fuck you!
I'm red.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh, damn it!
I don't even know if I'm using the right buttons.
There's only the stick.
Oh, okay. So
I
no,
was
not
a different person.
The winner!
What color am I?
I'm teal.
I thought I was red, but
am I red?
How did
I
all of
I'm
you
red.
Become big except for me in that one?
I'm gonna go left.
We
I'm
all
going left.
Power pellets.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm
purple. Okay,
I'm
red. Oh. Nom.
Oh, no. I'll wait for the next round.
Nom.
Oh, you were bigger than I was. Whoops.
Oh, I'm like a fucking protege. No.
Okay. Well, you died in the last game.
Yeah, you're just like a protege.
I'm a retard savant.
Yeah, I think that's the...
Yep.
For sick kids!
Yep.
Fuck you, Red!
Get the fuck away from me, weirdo.
I can't even...
Get the fuck away from me.
Pizza!
Oh, ghost! I didn't realize there were ghosts that came out.
Yeah, so ghosts kind of come up and start effing things up.
Fucking ghosts.
Because I got greedy and ate some pizza.
Fuck. I should have went and got it.
You doggone gone and done it.
One most rounds.
I ate 91 pack dots. I got no special recognition.
I ate the most ghosts. I ate it.
Play again?
Yeah.
I ate the most ghosts.
Eat the dots. Put them in your face. Eat those dots.
Well, first round, I didn't know what it was. I thought it was pink, but it wasn't pink.
I didn't know I was pink.
Yeah, I thought I was pink.
I thought I was a ghost. Oh. Okay.
Cool.
Nom nom nom.
I wasn't having fun playing anyway.
I'll wait for the next
one.
Yeah!
Like an asshole!
I'm with Kim. I'll wait for the next one. It's
I'm patient.
Oh, look, I'm splatting you. Yeah, take my spoon.
Cum shots.
That's the theme of this hour. Apparently.
What?
The theme of this stream.
Sperm! Ooh, bananas.
Oh my god. Oh, are you serious?
I saw that close call.
Yeah. Oh, move!
You got my ass.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, god!
Paint just...
Oh, god damn it!
Ghosts are sneaky.
Oh, I won one!
Cup shots!
All over.
Oh, you can do. Oh, I can do it
all
too.
All of you! Oh, Jesus!
Kim's face.
Well, pack hockey.
Ha!
Yeah.
Nice.
I get it.
Well done.
Bounce.
Beaver, bounce. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Shrimp. And white line. Butts.
Spigot!
Pizza!
God damn it!
There's all sorts of pizza in the waiting room.
Huh?
Because I'm waiting, so I'm trying to make you feel bad.
Oh, you do like a little quick and do quick one.
I thought you were making call my kitchen the waiting room.
Gunder! Where are the fucking dots? How do I get more dots?
Oh my god, this is fast.
You gotta clear the screen of the regular dots, or eat a fruit when it shows up.
Thank you. I was like, how do I get more dots? Cup shot.
Is that
Mr. Paul? There
it is. Yeah.
Hey.
We all
so many
one
cup
most
shots.
Rounds.
Eight most Pac-Man.
I'm so sorry.
I ate most Pac-Man.
You gotta get your money on where you can. That's gonna be a long-term thing, so totally understand. I love this fucking game. I love this fucking game.
Cup shots.
I ended up grabbing Darren Patura. He came through, so okay, it's gonna be no problem. So
oh, why? I just walked right into.
All right.
Oh shit! Snacks and shit. Snacks for days.
Pulled pork and Jesus.
Breakfast cereal, powdered donuts.
And pulled pork and rice.
Fuck! Ghost on my butt!
Shit.
Aw, oh, son of a bitch.
I'd be better at this if there was a bow on my head.
Come, Guzzlepack, Pack, man.
Oh, look, I can sperm the rest of you. Sperm for all you guys. Hey, you better sperm. Sperm sip shirt.
I got my lady, my lady jizz on there.
Yeah. It's so white.
Okay, here's bags black.
Yes.
Yeah, that neural bliss.
A surprise drink.
I don't know. Everyone would be surprised for
that. Tampico.
Thought I'd get away. It's a so tired. Tired of waiting. Tired of ghosts?
No.
I didn't eat the most ghosts.
I need to stop using this and start using this.
I won the game of won the game of patience.
All on your face.
Final round.
I won one round, remember?
Oh, I can't use this. I have to use a joystick. Balls.
Yeah, I would.
I would
Luga!
D-pad on fucking Xbox.
Really?
Stupid.
What? And it didn't give it to me.
Oh, don't put me in there. Oh, Jesus. Pac-Man's not my game.
Oh god, I was so close to the pallet!
Now this is Pac-Man Call of Duty ghosts. I have to kill everybody. So fast.
I miss when we played games that I was good at.
Aren't we?
And by games, I mean that game.
Yeah.
God, jeez!
That's coming.
What the fuck just happened? It disappeared!
Yeah, I think...
I got real confused for a second.
Alright, well, speaking of games that Kim is good at, we're going to switch it over to our last game, which does cross over with Mr. Paul Manley's time, who has now arrived.
Yay!
Which means I need to grab this guy.